That was his big debut in 1971. Take Me Home Country Roads, his first million-selling song.